Hallo und willkommen zu diesem Tech Analyst Video hier xmod.com. I'm Milan Delta's Investment Analyst and we are going to look at Euro versus the British Pound in the daily time frame. Zooming into the chart now, the price is ticking higher above the bearish cross within the 20 and 40 day SMAs. However, the market is trading in a horizontal trajectory with upper boundary the 0.8730 and lower boundary the 0.8560. The pair is fluctuating within the Ichimoku cloud and below the 20 and 40 day and above the 20 and 40 day SMAs. The RSI is sloping upwards above the 50 level, while the stochastic is hitting upwards after the positive cross within the percentage K and percentage D lines. If the price continues to move higher, it could meet the 0.8730 to 0.8790 resistance area. More bullish movements could open the way for the pair to test the 200-day SMA currently at 0.8856. A successful surpass could drive the bulls until 0.8946. Alternatively, a dive below the 0.856 support could take the market until the 13-month low of 0.8470 ahead of the bottom of 0.8280 registered in February 2020. In conclusion, Euro Pound is neutral in the near term but is looking bearish in the medium-term outlook. Any dives below the 13-month trough of 0.8470 will endorse the negative picture. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.